Megan, on the day we first met, I felt so many different emotions. I was nervous, scared, excited, anxious, and worried. Then you finally walked in and I knew it was all worth it.
Two heartbeats beating like a drum. In this world with you.
On our first date, you presented flowers to me. I realized that you were different, and that beneath that rough and tumble exterior stood a man with a heart of gold who yearned to be loved unconditionally. A man who would do anything to protect his son, and the man who could make me see my worth once again.
That I've been dreaming of.
You are my rock, my best friend, my number one supporter and motivator. Without you to lean on, pick me up when I'm down and out, to push me harder, I would not be the man I am today.
You are my best friend, my love, my love.
You are truly my best friend, and my equally stubborn match, my number one board game competitor and lifelong personal chef. And I vow, going into our lives together as husband and wife, to love you as you deserve to be loved, with admiration, adoration, passion, understanding, and respect, and to treat you like the supportive provider that you are.
I vow to support your interests and nourish your passions, encouraging you to achieve all of your goals. I vow to remain loyal to you physically, emotionally, and spiritually. I vow to take you seriously when you need to be taken seriously, and to laugh with you the rest of the time, because I love to be goofy with you, to see you smile and laugh. They are the best moments of my day. I vow to take care of you when you forget to take care of yourself, to be your shoulder to cry on when life seems too hard, to be your comedian when you need to laugh.
I vow to create a household and raise children with you as partners and as equals. I vow to be a supportive and encouraging stepmother to Shane while providing solace to you throughout the journey. And I vow to remain by your side as we grow old, to continue to hold your hand and support you.
A marriage is a promise that two hearts gladly make. A promise to be tender, to help, to give and take. A marriage is a promise to be kind and understanding. To be thoughtful and considerate, fair and undemanding. A marriage is a promise to share one life together. A love-filled promise meant to be kept lovingly forever. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Woodward.
Anyone who knows me knows this is never how it goes. I always run away so fast. If I think it ever could last, never thought that I would find someone, someone who could be the one. But this time I know the words that come
strong on the beat of my heart and the way my hands are shaking. Something feels right in the air tonight. It's making me high in the back of my mind, 'cause I know the words are coming on the tip of my tongue, on the beat of my heart. See this through. Never thought that I could be so proud to say I love you out loud.